Foundation President, Mr. Al Pellegrino. This is for the ceremonial cause. Corporation. Over 56 years of responsible mining, Philex Mining Corporation, there is life in mining.
Okay, I'm actually relieved they're not using the golden ball. Para maghihinahin na huwag ng gamitin eh. Okay, we're ready. We are ready to go. Dito sa Big Dome, you see the primary protagonists. It's a dream selection for both squads and we're underway. Ang Smart All-Stars going to add you immediately. Smart All-Stars in Immaculate White PBA selection sila. Naka-dark uniform. And Ryan Santos finds it off with a slam.
Nothing better for you, Arwin Santos. You come in, first 2 points, taktak agad.
A miss by Derrick Rose, and Kobe Bryant has the ball, and JaVale McGee, and he might just have a field day tonight, Jimmy.
You know, JaVale McGee's such an athletic guy, and he showed it there on that first play.
Okay, you're Sonny Toss. You're matched up against JaVale McGee. What do you do?
You call for help. Really fast.
And the thing for Sonny Toss, one thing he has to remember, he has 6 fouls. Okay.
Bale, marami naman yung PBA selection eh. Dibale, 16 yan. Alright, here's Jason Castro and Arwin turns around. Off the pass, goes.
2-point game para sa PBA selection. And Kevin Durant almost bobbled to the basket. And scores his first field goal. Very early on, if you're the PBA selection, the one rule is usually you double the best player, but right now you have to double every player on that All-Star selection.
Okay, bola na kay Arwin. Early moments of this surreal game. Art Nakiwa against Chris Paul. Nakiwa, oh, he lost the ball. He lost it. Chris Paul on the move, and Durant finishes the alley-oop.
It's really amazing seeing Kevin Durant here in person. This guy is 7 foot tall and plays a guard position.
Castro over McGee, almost but not quite. JaVale McGee nagmamadali. Turnover. Good defense by Arwin Santos.
Tingin ko doon eh, kinabahan si JaVale McGee nung nakita si Arwin dahil baka masupal.
That's the Spider-Man right there.
PBA's number one shot blocker.
Okay, minti si James Yapski. 6-4 ang ating score dito. And here's Derrick Rose against Kagiwa. Derrick Rose to McGee. McGee goes in and...
Just
oh, he missed it. He missed it.
I have a feeling that we're going to have a high score today. That's just a feeling. Hindi ako sigurado, ha? Pero malamang... Arwin, pretty happy with the open court, seemingly, huh? 6 straight points, all from him.
Oh! Jason Castro!
Castro!
The player! What can you say about your teammate, Jimmy?
You know, it's great seeing Jason out here. I've said all season long, I think he's the fastest guy in the PBA right now. And it's great seeing him out here.
Here we go. Kobe Bryant against James Yap. Bryant, double team. Goal the pass. Agaw. Ito na si Arwin Santos, hinahabol ni Kevin Durant, and Santos scores!
Gotta love that Kobe, James Yap matchup, MVP versus MVP.
Miss by Derrick Rose, Sonny Toss sends it to Jason Castro. That's the opening quarter po tayo, here's Castro. Castro breaking down Derrick Rose!
Oh.
Bundi ka na! Durant! Here's Kagiwa,
Gagiwa on the move, and he lost the ball, and there's a foul. Spotted by referee Edward, the skyscraper Aquino. Look at this, a PBA selection. Both of these guys are in the semifinals, and they're really in shape. And see the steal, ah, na agawan ni Jason Castro, si Chris Paul. You gotta do him one better tomorrow, Jimmy.
We're gonna try our best too. But the PBA guys, I think they've gotten off to a really good start here in the first quarter.
Okay, there's no defense for that. I mean, how do you stop that?
You can't.
Nice pass. James Yap blocked. Blocked by Kobe Bryant.
You know, the amazing thing about these guys is they are so athletic. You know, you have a guy like Kevin Durant who's 7 foot tall and can really play so many positions on the basketball court. Incredible.
Another steal, Castro with a steal. Hand off, Hardaway, yes sir! This is of course a cleaning out process for our visitors, our tourists. Because we know that they watch tape, mingi sila ng tape, nag scout sila. But Jason, we must all believe na ito pakiramdaman na ito. Tinitingnan nila talaga anong caliber ng ating PBA guys. You know, the PBA guys, they watch tape of our visitors. Lahat ng ginga, napanood na yan. DVD at lahat. Here's Arwin firing away. And offensive rebound nakuha ng PBA selection. Castro fires. Jason Castro so far playing well in this exhibition game, and JaVale McGee, oh, he missed it! And McGee will try one more time, and again, Arvin Santos doing his very best. It's called better Valor defense. First person 11 kay Arvin Santos. So JaVale McGee, of course, people know him mostly because of Yuvanya exploits, slam dunk, two balls, two backboards, losing to Blake Griffin. Some people even saying that he deserved to win. He was beaten by a car. JaVale McGee. But great upside for McGee if you're talking about his basketball career, Jason. Ito si McGee ang maganda sa kanya. Pinag-uusapan yung slam dunking niya, but defensively, an excellent shot blocker. And you can see right here, his athleticism at 7 feet.
You know, with a guy like JaVale McGee, you know, he's 7 foot on the floor, he's super athletic. He's really showed a lot of that athleticism early on in this game.
All right, last touch by Kobe Bryant, so may high five. Malaking mga chikiting na nasa Patriots section here. 6:24 remaining in the opening period. Wala pa pong palitan, ano, from both units, although I see Kabagnon and Garibovin about to check in. Sunny toss against Durant. Sunny handoff. Arwin! No! Durant! Yes! Oh! It's just unfair to be 7 feet and have that kind of touch.
If you watch Kevin Durant release the ball, it's so effortless. And here goes Kobe.
Well, close game so far. Smart All-Stars leading by one, 17-16 on that slam dunk by Kobe Bryant. Sunny with a three. That's the only time Tim Cohn will not strangle Sunny for taking that shot. And Kevin Durant going all the way. Taiwan Mona PBA selection. Smart All-Stars leading by three, 19-16. Back in a moment.